I guess Gary was a little put down when I turned down his invitation for a dinner. Sure, people socialize with work colleagues in the States. The thing is, most of my British and Brazilian colleagues always want to go out and party, but time be total, so that's a bit awkward at times. They say socializing is good for team building, but why can't we just celebrate the end of a successful meeting? Anyway, Gary should have realized I needed more time to prepare for the next day. It was a key presentation,